France brings back women terrorism suspects from Syria camps.
France has repatriated 16 female terrorism suspects and 35 children from camps in northeast Syria, the country's anti-terrorism prosecutor said on Tuesday. The women, aged between 22 and 39, have been handed over to judicial authorities, while the children will undergo medical checkups, authorities said. Since 2016, France has reportedly repatriated more than 125 children. Subscribe us for latest news updates.